The Haynesville Shale made instant millionaires out of many local landowners, but before long, the money dried up. 2014 could prove to be a pivotal year for the shale. KTBS 3 News brings it all in focus, the future of the Haynesville Shale, this week on the 24-Hour News Channel.